Hey folks, and welcome. Dino Monoxelos with you here, and today we're talking about the Ampeg AFS2 Footswitch. Well, maybe not so much about the Footswitch itself, because let's face it, it's a two-button Footswitch. Although, I must say, it is a really handsome-looking Footswitch. Now, basically, the AFS2 was designed as a replacement upgrade to the older Ampeg AFP2, which underwent so many different designs and changes over the years, we wanted to give you something new and fresh. The AFS2 features two beautiful bright blue LED on-off indicators, one for each button, which I'll show you here in a second. This thing is built to withstand even the heaviest of Doc Martin stomps you could possibly muster up. I mean, this thing says Ampeg all over it. Literally, there's an Ampeg logo there and Ampeg right there. And it also comes with a really nice high quality right angle to straight quarter inch TRS cable. Last thing I want to point out is the heavy-duty rubber padding on the bottom of the pedal. That's a really nice touch over those little rubber sticky feet to keep the pedal from skating away from you no matter where you place it. Okay, so on to more important things like what can you do with it, Dino? So basically, for all of our amplifiers that offer foot switchable features like mute on-off, effects loop on-off, or EQ on-off, this is the pedal you need. Or like in the case with this all-new Rocket Bass RB-112, I'm controlling the on-off feature of the SGT overdrive circuit. Granted, you'll always be able to access those features typically via a front panel button, but let's face it, being able to call these features at the stomp of a foot button downstage is so much easier. So back to these new Rocket Bass combos. They all feature a newly designed overdrive circuit called SGT. Short for Super Grit Technology, which can be turned on or off from a panel mounted on-off switch. The RB-112, 115, and 210 offer a foot switch input, so you can turn the circuit on and off without having to reach over and take your hands off your instrument. This is really useful for changing patches or sounds in the middle of a song. Now, in the case of some of the Pro Series heads that offer two different functions, like this SVT-3 Pro, button 1 controls the mute on-off function, while button 2 controls the EQ on-off. Again, allowing you to switch between two different sounds without having to reach for the button. However you choose to use it though, whether as a one-button switch for accessing the SGT circuit on your Rocket Bass amp, or as a two-button for some of the bigger Pro Series heads, the AFS2 makes for a useful addition to being able to access any of those features simply by the tap of a toe. Hey, thanks for watching. I'm Dino Monoxelos. This is the Ampeg AFS2. Like I always say, play more bass.